So every camera strap includes a safety tether. We recommend the safety tether because it gives you a second point of contact. So if I had my strap here, my carabiner open, I would simply run this safety tether through, grab it, and pull tight, just like that. I then can now attach this safety tether to where my camera strap would normally attach. In this particular camera, it's gonna be here on the side, right here where my strap would attach, just like that. On a camera like this, I've already got slots on the side. If you need to add a little triangle slot, we have one included in the bag. At this point, I can then attach the carabiner, tighten it up, and my rule of thumb, always use that carabiner to double check how tight your fastener is, close the lock star gate, and you're good to go.